Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP on the Windows operating system, and after that I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World PHP program with the help of PHP. So do watch the video till the end, and if you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install the latest version of PHP, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser. So I'm going to Google Chrome, and here I'm going to just simply type PHP download and hit enter, and you'll be seeing this www.php.net as a first search result. So you need to open this download, and it's going to redirect to this php.net/download.php. So this link I'm going to put right in our description. So once you are here, we can see we have this Windows download, so just simply open that, and it's going to redirect to this page. So our latest version of PHP at the time of making of this video is version 8.3.2. So if you are watching this video much later and you are seeing a different version, so don't worry, whatever I am showing on this video, that process will be pretty much same. Alright, so here under this thread save option, you can see we have a zip file, so you need to click on that, and it's going to start downloading our Python, our PHP. Since I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see we have already PHP downloaded over here, right? So this is a zip file, you need to extract it. So just simply right click and click on extract all, and here you need to click on extract, and it's going to start extracting our PHP over here. You can see it is rightly started, right? So once we are done our extraction of PHP, you will be able to see all these files over here. So let's first close this file. So this is our extracted folder, right? So what you need to do is you need to right click and to go to show more options and to rename. So you need to rename this file path to something short like PHP 8.3.2, right? So that's all. Now you need to just right click on that folder, click on cut. So we are extracting, and then we are cutting that folder, and we are pasting that on our C drive. So right click and paste that PHP over here. So once we are done with that, go inside that PHP folder. So you need to click on the address bar, right click and copy this path, and then let's go to our search and just simply type over here Enviro, and you'll be seeing this edit the system environment variables. So just simply open that. You'll open system properties window, click on environment variable, then you need to click on path, then edit, and to click on new, then right click and paste that PHP path over here, right? That C:\PHP and then the version number. Now click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you close the folder also, let's create a new folder and name that folder as PHP practice. So I'll go inside that folder. What I'm going to do is I'm going to right click and create a new text document, and I'm going to name that text document as hello, and I'm going to remove that .txt with .php. All right, click on outside, and you can see that file is rightly created as PHP file type. If you don't see this .php, then you need to click on view, then show, and you need to enable this file name extension. All right, so once you have that enabled, you can see properly file tab is there. Now open that file with notepad, and here I'm going to write a simple code snippet on PHP basically. So angular bracket, and then I'm going to just simply echo hello world over here. All right, hello world. So now if I save this file and I go to the folder and I just simply type over here cmd, you can see command prompt is rightly opened at this location. So to run this file, you need to just type php, then your file name, which is hello.php, and hit enter, and you can see the output rightly coming, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. Please do subscribe my Geeky Script vlogging channel and Geeky Syntax channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.